Thank you. Set tonight. This felt like the right thing to do. Thank you for coming out. Thank you very much. We love New York. We're really fucking glad to be here. Thank you. A little while back, I said we'd never play this song again, and at the time I meant it, but we're in New York. And this is a song by our dear friend David Bowie off his last record. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This has been really great being here with you. Thank you. You know we're playing in Brooklyn the day after tomorrow. Come on. Real quick, I'm going to introduce my friends, my band. Robin Fink. Alessandro Cortini. Ilan Rubin. Atticus Ross. And thanks again to Eric. Just have a small rant, not Kanye level, but small rant. Two different people today came up and just happened to mention that music had saved them in some fashion. I don't mean my music, but music, you know? And I think a lot about music, you know, music's kind of taken a back seat to whatever, you know, social media and distractions that everybody has these days. But music saved me, you know? Music kept me from losing my mind as a kid. And the privilege of being able to make music and play for you guys has kept me going right now. Thank you very much for the opportunity. And the next song we're going to play is another one from The Fragile. And this one in particular was kind of, this one saved me then. I was in a pretty bad place. And this song, being able to write it, got me out of a hole I couldn't get out of. We'll be right back. beneath the stains of time. Feeling disappears. You are someone else. I am still right. Goes away.